twice in a single generation, the catastrophe of world war has fallen upon us. Twice in our lifetime has the long arm of fate reached out across the oceans to bring the United States into the forefront of the battle.
Our American merchant ships must be free to carry our American goods into the harbors of our friends. Our American merchant ships must be protected by our American Navy.
The brunt of the war has fallen upon the sailor men, and we have lost nearly 3,000 lives in the hard, unrelenting struggle to which it goes on night and day, and is going on now without a moment's rest.
The goods will be delivered by this nation, whose Navy believes in the tradition of damn the torpedoes, full speed ahead.